too much for one man. You've got to be kidding me. Got to be kidding me. Can't carry that much ammo. So much I can carry. I need more of this. It's blocked from the other side. Thank you. Locked from the other side. It's a fuse box.
Why is it so dark?
Thank you. needs to be put in its place.
Pretty good.
Thank you.
sewers all chained up. This doesn't work. Shed some light. Of course, no power. I need to figure out a way to restore power.
fire, but those weren't your fault. Whatever this chemical is, it's gotta be the source.
I don't want to be afraid anymore.
You're braver than you know. Alan's madness came on just as suddenly as Virginia's did. I have no doubt their cases are linked. I need to follow the chemical trail. See where it takes me.
The office of Dr. Desmond Wales. Please leave a message after the tone.
Doc? Doc, are you there? Why would you be there? It's the middle of the goddamn night. This is bad, man. I don't even know what's happening. I swear, Doc, I didn't even know it was supposed to come through. I'm pretty good at getting a copy of the log from the wharf. I know what's coming in. It's not even my job. I just like to be prepared. But that shit... nothing about that shit, man. And then the bulb quit on me, man. When I needed it the most, it quit on me. Everything was so dark. And then boom! The ground is shaking. I went down there. I wanted to help. I wanted to make sure no one was hurt. Man, I don't know. There are monsters down there, Doc. I swear. I can see them in the shadows. They move around when I'm not looking. Try and grab me into the floor, Doc. I'm losing it. I found one of those flare guns. Someone must have dropped it. Gotta fight darkness with light. How could I not see it sooner? Gotta fight. Wait. They're here. They're here! The men in black! Oh, weird. That guy Nygaard is here. I've seen him around. Around you, man! I gotta warn them, Doc. They don't know about the monsters. Gotta fight the darkness with light, man.
You're back. Good. I was getting worried. Things are starting to become unstable around here.
How so?
The ground is shaking, and the water outside is rising.
I know what happened to Alan.
I know. I saw. Alan mentioned that driver you were treating. Max Nygaard. Classic bag of cats, that guy. There's probably a door to his house here as well.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
You haven't been petting other cats, have you? Watch the fur. I just licked it. Again with the pets? Don't you have better things to do? All right, let's keep it moving. Really dangerous.